Here is the UAE and Japan. You know, you are in the middle of everywhere, right? So-called Middle East and from Far East. And for us, you know, the viewpoint is kind of Middle West too. And then we are so-called from the Far East, but the land is connected. It's actually Far West too. So you are connected to the everywhere, like the West and the East, you are connected. But we are far from everything. But by coincidence, we are both neither belonging to the West or East, right? So whenever I talk to the UAE people here, it is really surprising. It's so similar. It was really unexpected. You know, we share the same kind of mentality. We are both modest and then self-controlling and peace-loving people. And we are so, you know, actually it looks so different, right? And then we climate is oppositely different, and then food is different, and clothing is different, but actually what's inside is so similar. So this opportunity, we can share a lot of things from Japan. But here is a global startup school cleaning thing. It's either in Europe, America, or Africa, it doesn't matter. You hire the professional cleaning staff and then they clean. That's everywhere same, but not in Japan. In Japan, the students clean. We are supposed to clean every day. At the end of the school, Team ABC, Team A is today. So we clean. We move all the desks and the chairs and clean. Sometimes it's wipe the floor like this. It's actually related to the idea of the Buddhist temple's idea. They have to clean everything. So cleaning is such an essential. Before talking about the knowledge, before talking about the moral, if you cannot clean around yourself, you're not allowed. That's our concept. And they feed in the class to everybody. So they get interested in whatever the food is, you know, process is not easy to, you know, from the farmer to the mouth, it's not easy, they learn. And also, again, here is the teacher, is eating the same menu with the student. So again, the teacher's position is quite flat too. So this time, you know, that we learn how important the food is.
Or UAE was, this is almost like a first experience.